must say, my life was never the same, Em, after I met you for the first time. Seeing the world through your young eyes made me see the world differently. You've helped me live more deeply and serve more faithfully, and it's been a privilege to be your dad, Em. And I love you very much. Steve, I've got something to tell you. I don't really want you to be my son-in-law, Steve. I'd like you to be my son. There's no doubt in my mind that, Steve, you're the one for Em, and Em, you are the one for Steve. May your hearts always be filled with abundant love for one another the rest of your lives.
Now, I'm told the father of the groom's speech should contain a few words about the groom and possibly some advice to the new couple. So here goes. Always remember that even in the difficult times, simply keep loving each other and your life will fall into place beautifully. We're impressed by both Emily's easygoing nature, which has rubbed off on Steve. Emily is already part of our family, but now Kelly and I are officially welcoming her to the Peters clan.
Steve and I have been best friends for just shy of 16 years, or what I prefer to call most of our lives. Steve and I met in high school during grade 10, and our friendship has blossomed from there. Steve has always gone above and beyond to keep in close contact with not just myself, but all of the high school group. Steve is the one who sparked the idea for our yearly boys camping trip. Sure, I booked it all, and I brought them. But Steve is the enthusiasm who gathers the troops and gives our trip life. Well, Emily, once Steve met you, he started cutting calls short with me. Which is when I got to learn what it's like when your best friend finds their real best friend, their life partner. I'm very lucky to have you both as friends. Steve, as my best friend, and Emily, you've now included in that.
From the first time I met him, Steve made an effort to engage with our family. He jumped in to play cards with us and go along with any crazy schemes we came up with. It's been such a pleasure to watch Emily and Steve grow together. From becoming cat parents to buying a house, the two of them have put down roots and started to build a beautiful life together. Emily, thank you for being so much more than just my cousin. My cousin, my friend, my sister, I'm so happy for you. And Steve, welcome to the family, cousin.
Wow, this day has been absolutely incredible. I am just speechless with the amount of love and support that you can feel in this room. Both Steve and I have been so lucky to have a wonderful support system. Our wedding party has been unbelievable, and they all look amazing. To my new husband, I am so excited to start this new journey with you, to Steve.
To my groomsmen, we have Graham, we have Brandon, we have John. Ian's my best man. I really tossed him the keys today in terms of making sure I was in the right place at the right time. He has run this like a battleship. We weren't a minute late for anything all day. Emily, you're my best friend. You're my soulmate. You're the love of my life. Thank you so much for inviting me to your big night.